Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises. And today's video will be Book of Isaiah chapter 27. Let's get started now. The 27th chapter of the Book of Isaiah is a prophetic message that speaks about the final restoration of God's people. It is a powerful chapter that speaks about God's judgment on his people and the ultimate victory that will come to those who put their trust in him. The chapter begins with a poetic description of God's wrath against his people, comparing it to a vineyard that has been destroyed by a fierce storm. The prophet declares that God's anger has been poured out on his people and that the nation has been laid waste. But then, the tone of the chapter changes, and the prophet begins to speak of a future day when God will restore his people. He declares that in that day, God's people will sing a song of praise to him, thanking him for his mercy and his salvation. The prophet then goes on to describe the judgment that will come upon the nations that have oppressed God's people. He speaks of a time when God will punish the powers of darkness and destroy the enemy. He declares that God's people will be safe and secure, dwelling in a city that is firmly established and protected by the Lord. The chapter concludes with a beautiful picture of God's people returning to him and finding refuge in his love. The prophet declares that in that day, God's people will be gathered from all the corners of the earth and will be united in worshiping the Lord. He declares that the people of God will be like a beautiful garden, flourishing under the care of the Lord. Lesson: the message of Isaiah 27 is one of hope and redemption. It reminds us that even in the midst of judgment, God's mercy is available to those who turn to him in faith. The chapter reminds us that God is faithful to his promises, and that he will ultimately triumph over the powers of darkness. One of the key lessons of this chapter is the importance of trust in God. The prophet Isaiah reminds us that God is our protector and our provider. We can trust him to care for us and to provide for us, even in the midst of difficult circumstances. Another lesson that we can learn from this chapter is the importance of repentance. The prophet speaks of a future day when God will punish the wicked and destroy the enemy. He reminds us that we must turn away from our sins and turn to God if we want to be saved from the judgment that is coming. Finally, Isaiah 27 reminds us of the power of worship. The prophet speaks of a future day when God's people will be gathered from all the corners of the earth to worship him. He reminds us that worship is a powerful tool for spiritual transformation and that it is through worship that we can draw near to God and experience his presence in our lives. In conclusion, Isaiah 27 is a powerful chapter that reminds us of God's faithfulness and his mercy. It reminds us that even in the midst of judgment, there is hope for those who trust in him. As we read this chapter, let us be reminded of the importance of trust, repentance, and worship in our own lives. And let us be encouraged by the promise of God's ultimate victory over the powers of darkness. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!